Hey guys, hello and welcome back. As always, my name is Lazar, and today we got another spy guide, this time for the Corpus Tier 3 mission Lyomedia. Now keep in mind that Corpus puzzles are about 12 of them in total, but on Lyomedia, which again is a Tier 3, only 4 possible puzzles can spawn, and I'm gonna walk you through all of them. They're pretty quick, they're pretty easy. As for a frame that you should be using, I would recommend Ivara, Limbo even, so you can run for the lasers, Loki, or whatever else you want. All of the puzzles can be completed with whatever frame you want, but going for a cloak frame, a stealth frame, from my opinion, is a whole lot more rewarding, and it's a whole lot more efficient as well. Also in the description down below, you guys will find the full drop tables for this mission. Now, let's get on with it. This vault is super, super simple. Now you can just run on through if you have a Limbo, because he doesn't really care about lasers, or you maybe pick up an Ivara. But keep in mind that as soon as you enter, you will be seeing your target vault. And on the ground, there are a whole bunch of lasers. The only real console you need to access outside of the vault is this one, which will be disabling the ground lasers. After which, you can go from the room and just jump up. Or what you can do is go through the vent and jump up. Honestly, it's the same thing. You want to head on over to the second room. Sometimes this one is open, sometimes this one is open. After you reach here, you simply want to go through the other opening. Only one will be available, so like in this case, it's this one. If you don't have a stealth frame, make sure to deactivate the cameras. And if you do have a stealth frame, you can simply not care, which is why I recommend you give it a try with a stealth frame. And as you can see, this one is pretty simple as well. Now in this particular vault, once again, it is advantageous to have something like Limbo, but if you're not on a stealth frame, keep in mind to destroy the camera. Even on Limbo, if you're in your Limbo dimension and all whatnot, make sure to destroy the camera or just simply dodge it, because even if you are in your shift dimension, then you will get spotted by the camera and the alarm will trigger. Now this one you can rush if you have your timing right, and if you don't have your timing right, then remember the laser. Sometime you get a laser grid right here and you just simply want to take it nice and slow. No need to rush until you get your timings right. Now at this point you can either navigate the whole laser grid, which is here. Simply again, have patience, wait for them to go up, to go down, then just go straight forward. At the end of the corridor you will have a console right over there that will open up the gate to the vault. But alternatively, what you can do is have a look around, because there is a lot of passageways that you can take here. However, most of them, most of the time, are simply not open. So once again, we're gonna be jumping up here. If this one is open, you destroy it and you head on through. Ideally, what you want to get to is to that one, see waypoint number one, or to that one, which right now is closed. Again, not all of them are opened at all times. So because I got my timings right and all whatnot, I can just simply jump to this one like a champion. Easy. If you got that, then you have no problem with the vault. Drop down, then we're gonna be gaining access to the final console that we need to hack. And again, pick and choose depending on what you got. If you get it on a sortie, it might be just a tad more difficult. This one is fairly simple. It's all about timing. Now keep in mind, there's never any reason to go into that closet over there. So instead, you're just simply gonna wait for this one to go across like so. Now I'm gonna follow this one really close, wait for it to go back this way and jump into this vent. Now keep in mind that sometimes this one might be closed off, but it is destroyable with your gun. One additional thing in that closet way over there, actually, you know what, I'm just gonna show you, wait for it to go away, and now just simply rush on through. If you go in here, you're gonna be able to deactivate the lasers. Okay, so now it's a whole lot easier. If you're not quick on your feet, if you don't have your timings right, then you simply deactivate that, hack this console, then get access to the vault. But once again, if you go through here, jump up, now we're gonna be gaining access to this room. Once again, destroy this crate. Now when you get here, don't be in too much of a rush, because you're gonna be hitting those lasers. There's a big gap, simply wait and drop down, and finally hack the final console. Again, it's pretty easy as long as you got your timings right. There are a couple of other tricks which are, to be honest, irrelevant. This is the fastest way. Now this vault is actually pretty interesting, because you do have to pay a little bit of attention. If you don't have a cloak frame, make sure to take out the camera. If you do have one, you don't care. Now you can go right or you can go left, it doesn't really matter. Just keep an eye on those grills right there, one to the left and one to the right. If any of these are open, just go left or go right depending on that situation. In this case, this is the more difficult way, so we're just gonna head on through. Don't rush, honestly you don't need to rush, just wait for the lasers to be done and head on through. Now you can go through and hack that console, which will give you access to the vault, but there's an easier way. You get through the vent, And don't go all the way across like this, because then you're just running around in circles. At the halfway point, there is a jump up, like so. Now you got access to the vault and just simply hack the final console. Now when you get a corpus unit like this, you can kill it or you can leave it alone because he can't see you if you're cloaked. And this will be the final vault that can spawn on Lyomedia. And well, my friends, that's pretty much it. As always, my name has been Lazar. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, favorite, share, and subscribe if you enjoy the content. If you got any feedback for me, then by all means, I would love to read that in the comment section down below. You can also find me on Twitch, Facebook, Twitter, all the usual places. Until next time, my friends. Bye-bye.